Don't let your heart fool you.
So people always tell you to follow your heart. But I'm telling you right now to your face, your heart will fool you. Don't let your heart fool you, because it will have you staying in a relationship that you know is not right. That person that you fooling with, the so-called love of your life, you know they wrong. A wrong as the day is long. A wrong as two left shoes, and you know it. I need you to follow your intuition. I need you to use your brain. I need you to use your common sense. You fell in love with the person that they used to be. You know good and doggone well, if the person that you're fooling with right now, that you're dealing with right now, each and every day, was the person you met back then, there's absolutely no way you would be involved in a relationship with that person. You can't stand who that person has become. It used to be all roses and sunshine, wine and dine, made you feel like the most important and most powerful person in the world. But now they talk crazy to you, make you feel indifferent, make you feel less than, make you feel like you're not enough, betray your trust. You can't trust that person as far as you can throw them. And since we don't live in the past, we live in the present, they gotta go. I know, your heart will ache. I know, your heart will break. But that's your heart fooling you. Your brain, your intuition, your mind, your body and spirit is all telling you this ain't right. You've tried over and over and over again to get this person to change. You can't make them change. And since you can't make them change, you have to take control and change the status of this relationship to over. You have that kind of power. I know. The person is taking care of you. I know. Person looks good. Don't stay in a bad relationship because somebody is cute, somebody is fine, because somebody got a whole bunch of money. But you like Fry. That money though, they take care of me. I'm not self-sufficient. But that means things have to change because you're not happy either. So you have to make a decision. Are you gonna be unhappy in a relationship because they take care of you? Or are you gonna take action? Are you gonna sit down, come up with an exit strategy, plan, strategize, and execute a plan so you can become self-sufficient, so you can move on with your life, you can do bad by yourself? So don't let their money fool you. And if you're superficial, meaning all you see is what they look like on the outside, I know. They used to be nice on the outside and the inside. But now the outside is nice, but their inside is rotten to the core. They just as nasty as they want to be. And you trying to hang in there because of what they look like. I want you to hear me. We get older each and every day. So if their inside changes, that's the one thing that can always be pure, can always be great, that you can always love. Because that outside, our outer shell, oh, it's gonna get old and wrinkly. So make sure the love of your life, you love them inside and they love you inside. And stop letting your heart fool you, because your heart will have you in that bad relationship. Your heart will have you losing for an extended period of time. It's not over until you win. So I need you, yeah, you. I need you to act like a coach and get that loser, get that bad teammate out of your game of life. Because that's the only way that you can set yourself up to climb the hump and make each and every day of your life a WINSday. And this is a great day to win.
And don't let your heart fool you.